hairs if your nose need to be clipped. I don't know. I have like a buffer thing. I don't even remember if I even really use this. You're gonna need some cotton swabs. I recommend these ones are like the plastic ones, but don't buy the plastic ones. I'm only using these up because I have them. And you're gonna need some Yeah. nails are all shaped and everything. It's so easy. So now here is where it gets interesting and I guess kind of different. So you're gonna need your cotton swabs now. You're gonna need 10 of them. Oh, are there no more to incorporate? 5 and 5. And then you're gonna need your tape. So you're gonna take tape, just a little piece. This has like cotton stuff in it. It's whatever. So you're gonna take a Q-tip and you're gonna wrap it around it with the sticky side out. Okay. And you're gonna take a nail and you're gonna press it. Oh. Well, that side probably wasn't sticky. Yeah. Press it until it sticks. You don't want it to be falling off. Okay, so yeah. So now you just have a nail on a cotton swab. And the reason I do it like this is so now I can paint them. Now I don't have to worry about getting nail polish on my skin and having to clean it up and worrying about it not looking good. And also while it's drying, you just set them down and go do your thing. You don't have to sit here and wait for your nails to dry. So of course there's more like professional ways to do this. It's just kind of like my tacky way of doing it, but you know, it works. So yeah. Hey guys, so sorry. I had to switch to a voiceover for the rest of the video, which is just like 5 minutes. But it got really loud outside since I was filming this during the day. But now I'm just applying that blue polish to half of the nails because I'm gonna do that on half and then the green on the other half. This blue polish is called Gelato on My Mind, and then the green one is called That's Hilarious. It's like spelled weird, so it's not hilarious, it's like hilarious. It's weird. But yeah, and as you can see, I did one green nail on that side, and then I'm doing the same on the other side, like just opposite. I don't know, I just thought I would switch it up. So yeah, just doing that, it's just pretty boring, you know? That's why I sped it up, just applying the polish, just like normal, and yeah. I don't really have much to say, just, this is kind of boring. Yeah, now I'm showing you guys the nail glue that I'm going to be using later. Ew, just ignore my crusty nails. The nail glue is the KDS nail glue. You can get it on Amazon in like a big pack. I'll have it linked down below. But now I'm going over the nails with all of the nails with the Sally Hansen nail polish in Let's Get Digital.